Good morning, friends, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 29. It is 6:30. All the dogs are up. Steven is also up because he has an early morning dentist appointment. I'm just putting away some dishes, and then I'm making some toast and eggs. This is one of my caraway pans. I have all the information linked below, but I have nothing in this pan, and it's just my rubber spatula, and it just, like, nothing sticks to it ever. And I just did 2 eggs, some pickled jalapeno, and just a drop of cheddar cheese to help bind it together, because I'm just going to put this on top of my sourdough toast from Trader Joe's that I have toasting right now. Do you want to say good morning? Good morning. Where's the other? Do you want to say good morning? You can't see her because it's... Do you want to say good morning? Say good morning. Good morning. Oh, 2 doggies. All right, I'm gonna finish up breakfast. And then we'll get this day rocking and rolling. I am so sore from yesterday. It is around noon. I've worked out, I've gotten cleaned up. I am going to get my New Year's manicure, and I have some decorating to catch you up on before I do that. We also have some decorating to do when we get back because I have a pickup order. Also, wearing the new ultra low Uggs. Love them, so comfortable. So here is the finished mantle. My balloons came late last night. So early this morning after my workout, I put them up. And then I had this silver ribbon, and it's a really good wired ribbon. So I just made a simple bow. And then used that clear adhesive that I linked yesterday and tacked it to make, like, the bow just look like it's, like, living across the mantle. So cool. Then had this little silver tinsel thing, put it under the TV so it feels festive. And then this is my idea with the bubble garland. I've seen people do this with balloons. You can buy, like, a balloon kit. But I was like, wait, this rose color and silver. And I found this perfect balloon on Amazon. I have it pouring all the way down to the champagne glass at the bottom. And then with some of the extra silver, I put around this light. This is always kind of where I set up our food. So that's where that will be set up. Over here, I just did a banner and I had 2 extra balloons. So I just, once again, with that clear adhesive, added them there and then put some of the silver over the hood, and that has a light in it, so it'll be really shimmery and cool. But yeah, the mantle and the garland are just so good. I'll probably keep it up till, like, Monday or Tuesday just to enjoy it and also, like, have this kind of energy going into 2023. I feel it in my soul. It's gonna be a big year, so I wanted to do this year big. All right, so I have to go get my manicure. I have to go pick up an order at Party City for a couple things that I wanted to grab, and we'll see where else the day takes us. I am so sore. Today was weights. My trainer was laughing at me because I was like, oh my god, I'm so sore today. That, like, the TRX killed me yesterday. That, like, I could barely get through my weights today, and I actually had to lower the weight a couple times because I'm shot. All right, I'm gonna get rocking and rolling. Alexa, play NPR. Our dogs are quite cultured and they listen to NPR. I'll see you soon. All right, I am back. Also, I love how my hair looks today. So at Party City, I just grabbed a couple things. I grabbed some of these table toppers. I grabbed a drapey, like, backdrop type thing. I got a headband. That was really cute. It lights up.
I got some noisemakers that I'm going to like scatter around for decor. I got Steven 2023 glasses mirrored, like doodad. Now, why am I decorating for this New Year's? Because I'm probably the most excited for 2023. I just have really good feelings about it. And I want to go into the year with the energy that I want. And that's why I think I'm doing more than I've ever done before, because I like want it to be the year that I have envisioned, because I think it could be my best one yet.
Let me show you my New Year's nails first.
They're just simple black with like a little bit of sparkle. We're only gonna keep these on a week. We just basically took off the last color. We didn't re-dip.
So on Friday, I'll have them taken off and re-dipped. But I have decor to show you. Everything that I have to show you now is from Party City. I've never really ever shopped there. Their prices were so good.
The first thing I got was this cute little streamer thing, which I'm pumped about, and Mabel loves walking through it. I wasn't sure if she would like be willing to walk through it, and she actually loves it. She like was walking back and forth. If I can catch footage of it, I will. And then I had these smaller streamers that I did here. Over the sink, I put two of the balloons I had left over from the garland that I showed you. And then this Happy New Year banner, that is from Target. I think I showed you when I picked it up. And I keep nails permanently in the back of that molding piece, so I can always just throw a banner up there very quickly and easily. And I know it's spaced correctly. Here is the table. I set out a couple dishes. I don't have enough food to fill them, but maybe I'll make popcorn or something so we have it for a movie or a show later. But I wanted to get it all set up. So I just have some like headbands and glasses. I got those for Steven. I just thought they were so funny. And noisemakers. Actually, I think I showed you all the stuff, but this is how I have it set up. And then another one of those short banners right around the edge. And then I got this bouquet of balloons done, and I just stuck them in the vase. I think it looks so pretty. So here's like a good we should totally be having a party. And then over on this chandelier, I did another one of the shorter streamer one, and I actually really really like it too. But this is like our little New Year setup. And I don't know if you saw that. I can't remember what I showed you at this point, but I put one of the shorter streamers over here as well, underneath the TV. But it feels so festive and fun. Do you love it, Mabel May? It's your first New Year's. This is your year of firsts. You guys all love my tabletop fire pit. I love it too. It's so, like, it just creates such a fun environment. Like I said, I keep a heat-safe porcelain plate underneath it. Just, it makes me feel a little bit safer, but it does not, the glass gets hot because it's glass, but that black surround doesn't, it gets like warm to the touch. I am pouring a glass of wine. I think I've shared this during Vlogmas. Meiomi Pinot Noir. It's about $21 a bottle, and it is the only wine that I drink anymore, except for Camus. That's my favorite. So I'm gonna enjoy a glass of wine, my fire, and Mabel May and Bubba's.
He's playing?
I know.
Which is unusual.
Bubby, you playful. That's really good for him.
I he's using his nap.
Bubby, I'm proud of you. He's a good boy.
He's like really playing.
He's in dog mode rather than old man mode.
Look at him.
I know. Remember when he used to bite our hands?
Yeah. Aww.
I'm down for the count.
That's it. Okay.
All right, friends. I think I'm going to wrap up the vlog for today.
I know. We can actually do it tomorrow because I can't remember what day it was that we had everyone enter. So I have to go back and watch the videos. All right.
Well, we're going to draw the winner of the tea calendar and send it to whoever wins.
Yes, we'll do that.
Spill the tea.
Well, no, a lot of people had very good stories, and I don't want to like discount them, but we have to be fair and honest.
I found a generator that we can use,
and we can use the keyword tea.
Okay.
But I don't remember what. You'll have to go back and find out what day it was.
All right. This.
Yeah, I can't remember.
There were a lot of heartwarming stories and nice stories, and I read them. But we have to be fair. So
I know that they haven't seen you in a while, so why don't you?
Spread it around. Until next time. Goodbye.